another Nerd Life video right here with Instinctual.
Instinctual in the building. What's up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The final community day of the year. So let's get these shinies. Tovar, what are you doing, man?
Yo, it's happening. It's happening.
So let's go ahead and jump into this Presslia raid. Legendary raid. It will be my first. So wish me luck. If I get it, catch it, I'm gonna catch it in AR right there on that Christmas tree. Right over there. Let's jump in here. Go. Right. It's a beautiful backdrop, so let's go ahead and add this one to the Pokédex, guys. Where you at? I'm still thinking you're on my left. Okay, let's try a silver pineapple. It looks like such a celestial Pokemon, man. Look at him. Oh, look at her. One. Ooh, critical catch right there. Haven't had a critical catch in a long time, so let's check it out. 7th 8th Street. Ooh, forgot a star piece, but it's all right. Here we go. Let's check the IVs and then we'll check the entry in the Pokédex so I can read you guys a little sentence or two. Phrase. Accomplish anything, defense. Wow, so it's not too bad. Such beauty. Star him or her, whatever. Let me spin this stop while I'm here too. Oh, wait a minute. Charmander, nope. Shiny Eevee! Okay, let's go ahead and catch the Shiny Eevee. Hold on, give me 1 second. Right here with the, on the ice. We'll give it a pineapple, 808 CP. That's a great little surprise here. Just got done catching Cresselia, and now a Shiny Eevee appears. Boom. Pokeball should do it. Two. Oh, man, okay. Great ball. Great ball, and just a great ball. I'm saving my berries. Okay, so that's one shiny for today. It's barely 107, so I gotta make sure I pop a star piece and a lucky egg to get the most out of this event. So I'm guessing this Eevee wants a golden raz, so let's give it a golden raz and an ultra ball right there. Okay, come on. Come on. Stay in there. Stay. Now back to what I was gonna do, Pokedex. Oh yeah, there it is. Cresselia. It's a lunar Pokemon, so it is a celestial Pokemon. Those who sleep holding Cresselia's feather are assured of joyful dreams. It is said to represent the crescent moon. Yeah, I can definitely see that. But yes, let's continue community day, guys. PM and only one shiny Eevee. Zero.
Settle.
Zero.
Zero for the day.
Zero.
Zero for the day.
Zero for the day.
So there we go. But today's goal is to get a shiny Larvitar. For sure, that's number one. And a shiny Beldum, because I need a good IV one. And a shiny
Larvitar.
I already said Larvitar. There was three, goddammit. Yes, shiny Dratini. Thank you. Thank you, Dan. Shiny Dratini with good IVs. I caught a few of them. Back in the day, I mean earlier this year, but now I need a better one. So wish me luck, guys. Let's go get it. All right, so here we are in the food court. Still trying to catch these shinies. Only one for today, shiny Eevee, and I caught a shiny Charmander on Friday while I was about to fall asleep. But yeah, no luck. Here's a Mareep. Let me shiny check this guy. Nope. No, what's the Pokemon you caught earlier today? The Dew?
It was the pre-evolution of Roshan.
What was it called? They do something like that, right?
I forgot what it was named.
I don't see Larvitars, Dratinis, or Beldums. Not here, at least. I have caught like already like five of each, but no luck on shinies, guys.
Here it is. Bidoo.
Yeah, that one. Look at that. You got them too?
Yeah.
Nice. It's a bud Pokemon. My favorite type of Pokemon. Over the winter, it closes its bud and endures the cold. In spring, the bud opens and releases pollen. Oh yeah. I'm getting all these presents for you guys, because thanks to Sparky Joy's video, I already have over 92 friends and 30 friend requests pending. Don't worry, I'll get to you guys pretty soon.
Ready to announce the winners of the Chicago Vault Shiny Contest for this community weekend event. In first place, we have right here with 12 shinies,
yes.
Duane Thomas, right?
Yep.
There we go, my friend. So here we go, shiny winner right here, 12 shinies. Nicely done, Duane. Well done. So congratulations, you're in second place.
Thank
you. Can get the next pick of things. We have two Squirtle keychains and a Pikachu plush.
I'll take the Pikachu plush.
Not surprised. Not surprised by that one. Well done. Yeah. Well done.
Come on, shiny. Come on, shiny baby. Oh, that would have been such a beautiful shiny if it would have been a shiny Togepi. Jesus.
That would have been nice.
Shiny in real time, please!
Still look for that Larvitar. You're gonna trade with Nana then?
So, yeah.
The shiny Larvitar?
I'm gonna have to trade with Nana. Because no luck with shiny Larvitar, no luck with shiny Dratini, and no luck for shiny Beldum. I only caught one shiny, you guys seen that earlier, which was an Eevee. And I caught a shiny Charmander on Friday, right before I was going to bed. So, yes, you guys. I think that should do it for this video.
Who else?
Unless I get another shiny right here, right now. Mareep?
We're gonna do the left.
Shiny Pikachu.
What?
Maybe I'll get lucky again and get a shiny Eevee. Mm-hmm. Nope. Shiny Chikorita? No. Okay.
Oh, you
shiny Cyndaquil. There's another Eevee back here. Shiny Eevee. No. Squirtle. Shiny Squirtle. No. Gosh. Last shiny check right here. Shiny Pikachu. No. Can't do it. Two shinies. So let me know how you did on this Community Day weekend. Down in the comments, how many did you catch? I only caught two, so yes, let me know, guys. And with that, I will see you in the next Nerd Life video.
Peace.
Peace. Follow your instinct.